Hey guys, today I'm at...
Guess where?
Well, it's right. Stringless Music Solution with Win.
Yeah.
I brought this... Recently I got contacted. Your nose ring is just distracting me.
Yeah. Slash, slash. Slash.
I got contacted by a guy called Don from SlipNoMore and NAMM Show 2021. Since we couldn't go to NAMM Show, so they have this thing online with apps and stuff. Very nice guy. It's a company called GuitarSlipNoMore.
Okay.
So what does it do?
No idea.
So he sent me two of these. It fits on most guitar and basses. So in case, right? Let's say, you know, when you hold a guitar and you're wearing a strap,
mm-hmm.
It feels heavy on the shoulder.
Correct.
Right. So like you're wearing a strap, and again, if you wear strap,
you it's like high, maybe high.
It's like a brass strap might slip or your
sleep. Oh, yeah, look at that.
So this thing, a very simple innovation,
piece of rubber. To me, I don't know whether it's rubber or not, but
yeah, it's non-slippery and but not sticky as well.
Yeah.
So what it does is...
See, it's falling down already, yeah, see?
Yeah, okay. It's slipping, alright. So, you know, sometimes you have to raise up your foot just to, you know, not to let your
guitar
slip forward or sideways.
Right.
So, you just snap it here.
Get down here?
Yep, snap down there. So, without a strap, you just...
It feels...
See that? You won't slip. You won't slip down, slip to the side. Of course, you have to hold your guitar. It doesn't mean you put it on.
But you have to
hold your guitar anyway, right?
Oh, yeah. It's very, very nice. Yeah. So you won't slip.
But it's not sticky. So if you are wearing those, I don't know. Even I'm wearing my
berms
and you're wearing
your jeans.
Jeans. It still will slip. Your guitar will still slip because of the nature of the pin, I guess.
Okay. So usually, I think this is good because why? Some of my students, right?
Yeah.
So sometimes they cannot see the frets.
Correct. Okay.
So they will bring it to the front and then lean the body to the back, and at least they can see like that.
Yeah.
So but this will happen.
Of course. Yeah.
Yeah. After that, they will want to balance it, and then their playing will, everything in a mess. So I think with this, it's a good idea. Okay. So even if they cannot see the fret,
they
tilt it down. No hands.
You
can concentrate on your playing.
Yeah, I think it's a good and but yet simple innovation.
Yes.
It's just amazing stuff. I mean how he came up with this is just
so brilliant. I mean
nobody thought of it, right?
Yeah, yeah.
I mean and it's easy to take it off.
And it's soft, but when it's stuck to the body this way. It's very firm. Does it work for all types of body?
On the website itself, right?
Hmm?
You can customize somehow like a size. You can tell them about the size that you want.
Oh.
A specific size, but in general, even with bass.
Can we try with bass?
Yeah, let's try with bass then.
Okay. Bass. Oops.
Yeah, hug it.
SlipNoMore. Okay, let's try the bass.
I think it works when you don't even wear pants, right? I mean, if you have boxers on, it works as well. It works.
Wait, is it the same thing?
Yep.
Headquarters.
Yeah, a bit to the. Yeah, it works the same way, I guess.
Okay.
Is that right? Is it like that?
Yeah. You won't sleep. Let's try the balance.
Sleep. That's why it's called SlipNoMore, right?
Yeah, SlipNoMore. Very easy, just to touch it.
How did they? I mean, nobody thought of this, but this guy Don thought of it and he's brilliant.
Hey, shout out to Don.
Don, thank you very much for this. Look at it. You see, there's the front or the back.
Oh
is short,
yeah, yeah, right? Correct.
So
yeah.
I think I didn't read the manual. Is there a manual about it?
Do we need a manual for this?
Maybe we don't.
Or maybe
so maybe the front is the shorter part of it. shorter part, yes.
Ah,
try it.
So which way?
So the short one, I think this one is in front.
Okay. So this
the
way.
One that, no, no.
The other way.
Yeah, the other way, yeah.
Okay. But the one with the lines. Okay, yeah, there, one line.
The groove there. The groove. Ah, yeah, there we go.
Okay, yes. Ah, we need the manual.
Yeah, we do need. I just saw a picture of it like that, so yeah.
Okay, so really sticks.
Oh man, this stuff is good. Don from Don Gregory.
Don from Gregory. Gregory.
Check out the website. It's www.guitarsleepnomoreoneword.com. I will post the link below. Okay, it's patent pending.
Alright.
But I think it works for him. It's anti-slip sleeve, which covers the bottom rail of your guitar, replacing the slip glossy surface. Yeah, it's glossy, right?
Yeah. Guitar.
That helps keep your guitar in place and nicely balanced. Yeah. It takes the weight off your shoulders and looks pretty cool also. Yeah, it does look pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Like,
so but rest assured, it won't scratch any part of your guitar.
Yeah, it won't.
Your guitar or your bass. Oh yeah. But I think.
Oh yeah. Yes. Yeah. There's a specific.
Yes. Curve to it.
Curvation of that. Yeah. Mm.
So it's useful for bass and guitars.
Yep. Especially I think you can check out the. You go to the website. Can check out the sizes of it. You know, some guitar has thicker, maybe thicker
body.
Yeah.
Oh. So for the bass, I think quite thick.
That's true. That's true.
But really, I mean, usually I would just, you know, put my arm and then just push it down.
Right.
And then it will slip. But right now, yeah, it's very sturdy and comfortable.
Usually I have to like bring it up, like, you know, sometimes I scroll just to get it higher, but I just, you know, to balance it out. But I guess with this, it's just fine.
Yeah.
It's not slipping. Not slipping.
So where can we get this again?
You have to go online. Get this online. And at guitarsleepnomore.com, I will post the link. And I think I pass you one so you can, you know, maybe
let
students.
I'll let my students try.
Yeah.
Now I'll take some videos and pass some to you.
Yeah. Just post it and then tag GuitarSlipNoMore.
Okay.
On Instagram and also on Facebook. Also on their website.
Genius. This is super genius.
Simple.
Yeah. Something very simple.
You know, there's nothing much to explain because it's just this. It's just so simple that it just works. Okay. It seems it's not sticky at all, right?
It's not
sticky at all.
But does it come in two different sizes or is standard?
I think it's the same size.
Same size.
Just come in pair.
Yeah, then you put a car and then. Okay.
Oh. <Come here. laughs>
Right, guys. Recommend.
See that? See that? It's just slipping, right? And just so.
Whoops.
So I put it. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
Hands no more. No, still have hands. My arm is holding it. But yeah, okay. So guys, you know, check it out. Check the website out. And if you've got any question, you can ask Win or me. I post the link. And
if you want to try, you can come down to
yes.
Stringers. Say you just want to try this. Then just go ahead.
Yeah, you can come down. I mean,
simple.
To be honest, if you this is a simple device that works.
Yeah.
Okay, Don. Good stuff. Thank you very much. And
thank you.
Yeah. So anything else?
Nothing else.
Slash?
Oh, slash. No spring.
Here you call.
Hello, Batman.
But I think he did measurement and stuff, you know.
Yeah.
It's not just, you know,
any random kind of rubber that is curved.
Right.
Yeah.
This really take he took measurements on how the guitar body, you know,
The contour.
Okay, so guys, take care. And see you in any other episodes, I guess.
Hello?
I mean,
okay. Bye.